Robert Soka Lakidi, the senior agricultural inspector, says the initiative will help to produce quality seeds for farmers.
All the varieties, crop varieties of Naro are very, very good ecologically, because Uganda and the rest of Eastern and Southern Africa, they share the same ecological zones. That's very critical, especially hybrids of maize. They are drought tolerant, they are disease resistant, and they are high yielding. They perform far, far better. This is why there is a lot of food in this country. And this is, there is a, even a very big shift from subsistence to commercial farming because of the narrow varieties, which are very, very good. In South Sudan, Ronga 6HE, Ronga 5, it is doing very well there. And I've seen another variety of Naro in Rwanda, in Tanzania, and they are doing quite well, and some varieties in Burundi. They are all quite doing very, very, very well.
These varieties are granted to you. Keep reminding yourself that you have a duty to serve humanity. The money is a secondary issue. The core is to serve humanity. I will keep repeating that. The core is to serve humanity. You can only have fulfillment in your life. You can only have fulfillment of your works. You can only have fulfillment of your contribution to this society, to this country, when you are able to trace yourselves in the lives of others.
In Namutumbo District, the Health Center 3 is one of the major health facilities which serves majority of the population. During a visit by the officials from the State House Health Monitoring Unit, only two health workers were present. Residents have complained about poor health service delivery. My relatives took my son to the facility one night, but they did not get help. He died while being transported to Mbale Hospital. I also lost a friend in the same manner. The services here need to be improved. Tell doctors to attend to us. Sometimes they refuse to work on patients because they have not taken a bath. Story by Godfrey Sempija and Ivan Wachibi for the news.